twice spoke with her by Zoom across more than 12 time zones, and we arranged for her to visit San Francisco. We attended a service she led in a neutral pulpit, and I would like to say that John arranged this for us. This is something that was usually done months and months in advance, but because John is a force of nature, he took us to do this. So we heard her preach, and something that's really important about that is through the congregational survey, it's very important to this congregation that we have an amazing preacher. And so while we couldn't listen to sermons online, we knew that it was really important that we'd be able to meet her in person and we'd be able to hear her preach. And then we met with her in person for several hours. Shirley Gibson met with her on Saturday before she preached and drove her all around looking at different neighborhoods where they might want to live. We talked with several references. I don't know if anybody wants to say anything about Margaret. Do you want to say anything about the reference you talked to?
Just
well, social justice is very important to us, and it's very important to her. And she did, Jim and I talked to him, had been not, you know, he was interested in social justice, but he didn't quite want to do anything. But he said, she's very convincing, and he reignited their social justice program, and they have done a fantastic job. They're working with a school that's in a town 10 miles away, and that program was started 10 years ago. It's still going strong, much like our work on top. It's also the case that the Service Committee, Unitarian Universalist Service Committee, gives social justice awards. And they decided, based on the work that that congregation had done under her inspiration, to start a social justice congregation award. And the Summit Church of New Jersey, where she was minister, was the first recipient. So I think she's going to be a great force in our community as well.
Judy, do you want to say anything about the reference you talked to?
I spoke to a member of the staff in New Jersey at her church, and they said she was wonderful to work with and hired and retained staff with very good relations.
Sure, I talked to Dallas.